Chelwood's been in the heart of our local community since 1939, and it's about being a community nursery. So we are about valuing and celebrating every child and their family heritage, so that everybody feels welcome here at Chelwood. It's a wonderful place to be, where we learn so much about each other. We learn about cultures, we learn about different religious beliefs, and we understand and celebrate that amongst our community.
Children come to us at all different ages and stages, and with a wealth of different life experiences and things that are really important to them. So we would always start with what a child can do. In order to do that, we would be working very closely with families and with other people who are important to that child. And so we would get to know the child in as much detail as we can, and we would then build on that here.
We are an open air nursery where the children can choose whether to play inside or outside, all day, every day, whatever the weather. And we embrace the Swedish saying that there's no such thing as bad weather, just bad clothing. So we like to be prepared.
We know that when children are climbing and running and jumping, that is developing the very important neural connections within the brain that enables children to be able to focus, to concentrate, and be good learners as they go on to the next stage of their development.
We really want to develop confident, caring, and independent children. So all of the work we do is set up with that in mind, helping children feel secure here at Chelwood, helping them feel confident and capable in what they can do, and helping them develop an independent attitude to learning.
We want them to become independent, resourceful, creative, imaginative learners who have strong self-belief and who are going to go on to their next stage of learning feeling good about what they can do. To support them with that, we focus on encouraging the children to challenge themselves and to take safe risks. For example, we would be teaching the children to use real tools. We would be encouraging them to challenge themselves with their climbing. We would be encouraging children to push themselves so that they can really reach their full potential. The work that we do here stands on the shoulders of the great pioneers of education. People like Froebel and Steiner, Montessori, Rachel and Margaret Macmillan. What they intuitively understood about what young children need, now we have a wealth of research that informs our practice.
To help ourselves develop as staff and as families, we're looking at wider partnerships with other professionals that help us develop our skills and continue to develop throughout our professional careers and our personal lives. Everything we do is focused on play and supporting children in developing their learning and understanding of the world through play. We build on everything the children find exciting and wonderful, and we take our curriculum from their excitement and motivation. What's very important is, because we operate in this way, children from all backgrounds and from all cultures do very well at Chelwood. They are successful, confident learners, whatever their needs, whatever their background.